Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1691, equal formula text in Excel 2010. All right, so yesterday I was working on that formula for Leslie, and I had all these formulas here, and I really wanted to get the formulas out to the right, his formula text. But for whatever reason, here I am in Excel 2010, not Excel 2013, and so we don't have formula text. Do I save this file, close Excel 2010, open Excel 2013 just to use formula text? You know what? Let's just do this. Alt F11, Insert Module, and we'll create a little function here called function FT, stands for formula text, my cell as range, and FT is equal to my cell dot formula. That's all the formula text really does. We just come out here now, equal FT of this cell, copy that down, and we can see what our formulas are. Formula text is a great thing. I love it in Excel 2013. Every once in a while I find myself in Excel 2010 saying, oh, I really wish I had flash fill, I really wish I had formula text. Those seem to be the two that come up again and again and again. But using this tiny little macro here will let you do formula text in Excel 2010. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.